A host of editing commands is available for shells. For extruded shells, there are commands available for both the extrusion vector and the profile polygon. There are three editing commands available for the extrusion vector. The first is called Edit Extrusion Length. With this command, you can lengthen or shorten the extrusion vector. The next command is called the Edit Extrusion Slant. Using this command, you can elevate the endpoint of the extrusion vector, in effect, slanting the extrusion vector. The third command is called Stretch. This lets you drag the endpoint of the extrusion vector in a horizontal plane. If we go back two editing steps to a state where the extrusion vector is horizontal, we can see more clearly how the stretch command moves the endpoint of the extrusion vector in a horizontal plane. In orthogonal viewpoints like the floor plan and sections or elevations, only those operating are available that can actually be performed based on how the extrusion vector is seen. In the floor plan window, we cannot change the slant of the extrusion vector, but we can change the extrusion length. In the section viewpoint of our example, the extrusion vector is projected as a point. Therefore, we cannot change the extrusion length, but we can change the extrusion slant. After this operation, the extrusion vector is now projected as a line, so all three commands become available, so we can change the extrusion length even in this section.